Proxies. How do you choose the right ones for you? Well, of course, by figuring out what you value most in a proxy service. Do you need a premium service with advanced features, the best ratio between price and quality, or maybe the best data collection tools? In today's video, we'll introduce our favorite providers from last year. It's been a captivating year in the proxy industry, and here at Proxyway, we were in the loop of it all, thoroughly tracking every bit of news in the market, testing and reviewing proxy services, and answering your questions. For the third year in a row, we published an extensive market research that evaluates the largest proxy providers in great detail. You can find it in the description below the video. Can you guess what comes after the market research? That's right, it's time for Proxy Service Awards, where we acknowledge the most exceptional companies in the industry. You'll find the links to all the proxy providers we mentioned in the description as well. This year, we have 5 nominations: Best Premium Provider, Best Value Provider, Best Proxy Ecosystem, Contender of the Year, and Discovery of the Year. Can you guess which proxy providers have won the nominations? You'll find out in a moment. The Best Premium Provider award goes to, drumroll, Oxylabs. For the third year in a row, Oxylabs proved to be tough competition. After awarding it as the best overall provider twice, this time we proclaim the Lithuanian company as the best premium provider. And for an excellent reason. Oxylabs controls the largest data center and residential IP networks today. What could be more impressive than 100 million residential IPs? Of course, their speed and performance. During our extensive testing, Oxylabs demonstrated the top quality of its proxy pool. But that's not all. The company offers a wide range of features and tools, some of which are built on cutting-edge AI and machine learning technology. The icing on the cake is Oxylabs' excellent customer care. Its clients get a personal account manager, service-level agreements, and insurance. The company that won the Best Value Provider award is SmartProxy. SmartProxy is a go-getter. It provides well-suited services not only to proxy newbies, but also large-scale businesses, especially if you're looking to save a buck or two. Here's the thing, SmartProxy offers lower prices for services that are just as good as any of the premium providers. How does it do it? Well, SmartProxy focuses on what matters the most, providing excellent customer service, easy-to-use API, and of course, fast and well-performing proxies. In return, SmartProxy cuts some fringe features that are indispensable for some, but which many customers don't really need. And while SmartProxy can't really compare with the cheapest providers on the market, there's hardly a company that would match its value at the price point. But I'm interested. What do you look at when choosing your proxy provider? Are you looking for the fastest proxies in the market? The biggest IP pool? Or do you want to find the best price there is? Let's chat in the comments. But who has won the Best Proxy Ecosystem award? Without doubt, it's Bright Data. Formerly known as Luminati, Bright Data began the new year with a brand new name. Even though the company decided to freshen up, the most important things have stayed the same. We are talking about Bright Data's most significant asset, its amazing proxy ecosystem. The provider spoils its clients by allowing them to choose from every type of proxy IP located anywhere in the world. But that's not all. Bright Data has created a variety of useful tools, such as a powerful proxy management app, browser extension, and APIs that can unblock any content. Recently, it also introduced a data collection tool that requires no coding experience whatsoever. Whatever you're trying to accomplish, Bright Data will be able to offer the right tools for the job. However, Bright Data's expanding technical arsenal makes only one part of the story. The company also dedicated a great deal of effort to make the proxy industry more luminous and ethical through webinars and other educational events. Cheers to that! The Contender of the Year award goes to NetNut. NetNut isn't lagging behind. Ever since the company entered the market with static residential proxies, we've been closely following NetNut to see what it will deliver next. And it has. Recently, NetNut greatly expanded its services with 10 million peer-to-peer residential proxies and 100,000 data center IPs. The pricing has also changed to reflect NetNut's growing appetite. The new plans start from as little as 1 gigabyte. Overall, the provider has taken a big leap forward by opening up to a much broader audience that ranges from entry customers to resellers and big enterprises. We're sure this Contender of the Year has made the top 3 providers on the market, Oxylabs, SmartProxy and Bright Data, raise an eyebrow. Last but not least, the Discovery of the Year award, which goes to SOAX. We admit it, for a while, SOAX flew under our radar. That is, until the company marched to our door and demanded to be reviewed. Okay, more like asked politely, but where's the suspense in that? So we did, and frankly, we were pleasantly surprised. SOAX controls a respectable IP pool, with robust infrastructure and very flexible proxy management options. While it still needs to work on user experience, and especially response times, to compete against top-tier providers, the company already brings a lot to the table. So much so, in fact, that it managed to beat some of the market veterans in our performance benchmarks. For this feat, SOAX became our discovery of the year. Want some more data on what these providers can offer to you or your business? Head to the description below and read our market research. See you in the next video, for example, this one.